Okay, cardio dancers, it is jazz funk day. You gonna march it out, see it started? Start to roll your shoulders back. Let those ribs start to move. Widen it. Start your trackers if you haven't already. More hips. Walk it back, push your booty back. And tip your hips forward on the way forward. Back. And forward. And back. And forward. And back. And forward. And forward. Take it to the center. Let's wake up our heads. We're going to twist our heads and bounce our thighs. I'm turned out in my legs. Up, center, down with your head. And now we'll tilt it. Tilt. Ear towards your shoulder. Good. Knees up. Point your toes. Chest isolations forward. Two, three, four. To your right. Two, three, four. To the back. Curve your chest. To the left. To the front for two, left again. Two back, two right, two front. Single front, single leg. Single front left. Big circle. Get lower. Let that circle and go down into your pelvis. Reverse it. Big breath in. We're gonna reach over the top. Open those ribs. Other side. Big circle those shoulders. Holding your shoulder blades down and back together. Now we're gonna use parallel legs and isolate our hips. Here we go. Forward. Two, three. Four, right, two, shift your weight, three, four, to the back, two, three, four, to the left, to the front, four, four, three, two, one, left two, back two, right two, singles, front to the right. Big circles. Notice that's the same pattern we did on the top. Switch sides. Little moment to talk about your foot. We're gonna go toe, ball of the foot, heel. Tip of the foot, ball of the foot, heel. Toe, ball, 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 heel. Reverse that. Ball, toe, heel. Ball, toe, heel. Ball, toe. I'm gonna put those two things together. Toe, ball, heel, ball, toe. Okay? This is about balance and warming up your feet. So push into the floor with that foot. Yeah, both feet. Toe, ball, heel, ball, toe, switch. Toe, ball, heel. Ball, heel, toe, switch, toe, ball, heel, ball, toe, switch, toe, ball, heel, ball, toe. Circle it. Other way. Switch, circle that ankle. Find your balance. Good. Take it to the side, circle it. So you're warming up your ankle. Switch, circle. Good. Find your balance. Just try and get all your weight onto one leg. All right. Shimmy it out. Last isolation before we go into our movement. We're going to take our belly and let it out. Pull it in, let it out. Pull it in, let it out. Pull it in, let it out. Now in this relaxed position, have a little bounce in your thighs. I want you to think about your pelvic floor. It's basically like a basket of muscles. It's all inside. I want you to lift it up like someone's pulling a string right through the center of your belly. So we're gonna go lift, in. Release, drop floor. Lift, in. Release, drop floor. No one can see your pelvic floor moving, so don't be shy. It's a private little moment. Lift, in, out, drop. Lift, in, out. That coordination is really tough, but if you start to think about a gentle lift in and up, you're gonna do a lot to protect your lower back as you dance. So gentle lift in and up. Now we're gonna start our regular A, which is step, touch to the right. Good, let yourself breathe more. Remember, it takes 8 minutes to get your breath to oxygenate those big muscles, so we're gonna move a little faster. Kick your butt. Breathe a lot. Okay, let's lift that leg back a little more. Push your shoulders back and chest front. Now we switch knee up to the front. Twist it. And walk it out. Jog. Here we go. To the right. Same thing. Step and touch. Kick your buns. Back, 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 back. Knee front. I'm gonna turn to the side so you can see where my leg's going. Twist. 6, 7, 8, run it out. All right, to the right from toss. You can bounce the whole thing. Keep that lift up inside. Thighs back and add the chest. Push, push. Push, thigh back, to the front. Now twist it, Reset. All right, we're gonna mambo on the right. Forward, forward, back, back. There's your step. It's just alternating foot the whole time. Now let's add some hips. Shoulders back and down. Abs lifted. Good. We're going forward and back. Forward and back. There's your arms. Around the room, front and back to the side. And back to the back of your room, and back to the other side, and back to the front. Keep walking in front, take it front. Pulse those elbows back, we're going. We hop it wide, hip, 2, 3, 4. Hop it narrow, hip, 2, 3, 4. Reset. All right, we have our normal A variation, B variation, C variation. Then we're gonna do mambo square to the front. We'll walk it forward, we'll walk it back. We'll do hops. Here's our A. Step, touch to the side. And a little hop. 5, 6. Kick your knee back. Zip it up. Add your chest. Push that chest forward, shoulders back. And now knee forward. Double twist. Two hands and twisting. Mamba square. Forward, forward, back, back. Let's find the beat. Left leg leads. It is quick. Tiny. When the music goes faster, make your feet and your steps smaller underneath you to keep up. We're going forward. Side. Forward. Side. Forward. Let's do that again because it's so quick. Here we go. To the front and back we go. Forward. Side. Back. Side. Front. Forward. Hop. And hip. Hop. Take it center. Good, good. Take it wide. Wide jazz line. Wide jazz line. Wide jazz line. Take it in. Walk it out. Top right. Hop it because it's slow. Knee back. And double arm twist. It's hard to twist and go to the back, isn't it? Knee front we go, knee front. Twist to the knee. Good, good. Right, left, right, left. More hips, cause you got the time. Down around the room. Up and back and up and back and up and back. Back to the front. Two, three, four, five, six, seven. And hop, hop, hip, hop, hip, hop, hip, hop. Narrow. Okay, walking right, left, take it to the back of the room. Push it back. Bring it up. Cross right, cross left, wide, whack. It's a jazz square. And back. Jazz square. Double time, we'll go. Roll your arms. Hop. Body roll. Walk it out. You can walk or jazz this reset. We have mambos. We have mambos to the sides of the room. We take it back. We do hop wide jazz lines, hop narrow jazz lines, and then we take it back to the front. And we do our jazz square. Jazz square means that your feet are gonna step in a square shape on the floor. So we're gonna do left side next. So it would go across, that's one corner of a square. Across, that's the other front corner of the square. Back and back. Yes, yeah, so you've made 4 points. So there's your left jazz square. Oh, this is a great song, but it's not fast enough. Get that echo fixed. Okay, here we go. It's a slow one, so let's bounce it. Kick your buns. Okay, I'm already thinking about lifting up as I do this one. 7, 8, we're gonna add the chest pump. Chest pump. Shoulders are down. All right, lay up front. Now add your double arm twist. Pulling up and in your abs. Shoulders back. And Mambo Square. Get down, add your hips. Okay, we're going front. To the side. To the back. To the side. Back to the front. Two, three, four, take it home. Six, we go hop, hip, hop, hip, hop. Make it small. Wide hop. Two, three, four, in. Two, three, four. Walk it forward. Jazz square. Cross left, cross right. Back, back. Step it. We're gonna lift the lead hip up as high as you can so your butt faces all the way to the back. And then we're gonna drop that hip back to flat with the screen, turning both legs out, bending. Sit, lift. Sit, lift. Sit, lift. You gotta really use your back muscles here to get your hip all the way up. Try the other side before we add it on. Lift. Here's the underside of my buns, going all the way back to the back. Both legs turn out. Up. Come back center. Here's the arms. Just rock side to side for a moment. Pull your shoulders back, abs in. Yeah? So they're like little windmills, alternating windmills. When I lift, that same arm is brushing that hip. When I put it back, the other arm goes. There's our new move. Good. Switch sides. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Okay, we're gonna add it all together. So we will go grapevine, straight down to the front. Side, back, side, front. Put it out, lift it, lift it, lift it, lift it. And side, back, side, front. Put it out. And lift, down, down, down. We're going left, right, left, right. Left, up, down, 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 down. And right, left, right, left, left. Hold and down, 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 down. We just did left jazz square. Let's repeat it. And now double time, we'll go. Here we go, left, forward, left. Take it home, two, three, four, pose. And down, two, three, four, travel. And up, and down, down, down. Take it home. Last one, and up, and down, down, three, four. Good job, walk it out. All right, from the top, right side, we're going bounce. Chest is open. Inhale back. Add your chest. Knee front. Now twist. Hold your abs up and in. Mambo, right, forward, forward, back, back. Take your time, cut some slack. To the front, to the side, to the back. More hips, to the front. Find yourself and we'll go hop. Forward, narrow, huh? Wide, huh? Two, three, four, narrow. Forward, two, three, four. Take your arms out long to the side. Jazz square, right, we go. Right, left, Reach those arms, don't let them get saggy. Elbows back, double time. Open it up. We're going grapevine. We're gonna do it half time first. Big rest up, accent down, down, two, three, four, go home. Accent up, and down, two, three, four, go forward. Show it off, you got it, down, two, three, four. Down, two, double, time, we're at go. Take it home. Pulse that chest, pulse. Double, single, single, double, single back, double, back, double, walk it up. Put your heels on, ladies and gentlemen. Up on the toes, work those calves. Roll those shoulders back. Lift the floor. Nobody wants a hernia or adult diapers, so you gotta lift it up. All genders included. Left. Here we go, heel back. Opening that hip. One line, one line, one line. Chest goes, pulse, pulse. Push your hips forward, thigh back. Hips forward, hips forward, hips forward. Now front. Reach it down, stretch for the intro of the song. Twist your back open. Shoulders down and back. Dip center, other side. Twist that back, really rotate, drop your hips through. Come center, back it up. Back where we were, left front. Twist it. Mambo square, nice and slow to start. Lots of hips, drop it down deep. Here we go, double time mambo. Forward, forward, back, back. Forward, forward, back, back. Forward, forward, back, back. Forward, forward, back. Double time, going forward, forward, back, back. Wide. Take it back. Wide and hug. Jazz square, we're going. Left. Double time, yo, jazz square. Let your hips go, keep your heart still. Up, take it down. Up, take it down. Double time. Up, 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 up. Tweak your hips. Good job, back. And up, front end. Rock it up, friends. Step together, step, touch. Step together, step, touch. Step together, step, touch. Sway. Take it over your weight on your left leg. Look down, make sure left knee and toe are still pointing in the same direction. Yeah, this guy's gonna be out. We're gonna roll it. And up, down, more. Up, and other side. Slow, two, three, four, and double time. Two, three, four, and push. Two, three, four, double time. Two, three, four, push, center. Three, four, double time, and push. Walk it out, kick your butt. Kick your butt as you walk it out. Right side, we're going right, back, right, front. Same as before, but I'm just tilting it a little bit. Up, down, two, three, right, back. We go right, back, six, seven, eight. Take it up, down, two, three, four. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, five, eight. One, two, three, four. Hold, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One. All right, walk it up. Kick your buns on your heels. Heel, 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 heel. All right, double time your jazz square. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and swing it. Two, three, take it home. We go. One, two, three, five, six, seven, eight, swing it. We'll go. One, two, three, four, we'll go front. Swing it. We'll go. One, two, three, four, we'll go back. And swing it. We'll go. One, two, three, four, we're going. And four, and fast. Five, six, seven, eight. Booty, back, the way back. Walk, kick your butts. All right, left side. From the top, left side will go. Open hips. Pulse chest. Hips forward. Hips forward. Underneath. Knee front. Pull up and in as you twist. Mambo, left leg. Double time, mambo, in place we go. Keep it quick. Forward. Double time, we go. Walk it back. Hop wide to the side. Here you go. Make it small. 2, 3, 4. Wide, big. 2, 3, 4. Narrow. 2, 3, 4. Wide up. 2. Your jazz line left leg crosses, going slow. Swing your arms like you're in the Charleston. Good. Shrink those arms double time. Hold it out. Make it fine. Left leg forward. 8 and 8, straight to the front. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Accent of the leading hip is on the downbeat. All right, we're gonna step touch it up to the front. Where are we going? Step, 2, double. Double, 2 to the back. Double. All right, diagonal left. 1, 2, hold on, 4, 5, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, hold. 5 and 6 and 7 and 8 and 1, 2, 3, 4, hold. And 5 and 6 and 1, 2, 3, 4 and hold. And 5 and 6 and 7 and 8. Kick ball change. I'm facing the front now, but the move is the same. My knees are turned out. I'm gonna kick by unfurling the leg. Comes out bent, it straightens. And then I step back on it. Ball of the foot and change the weight. Kick, ball, change. Let's try it on the right side and we will go. Kick, ball, change. Kick, ball, change. Kick, ball, change. From the side, looks like this. All right. So, I think where we should rewind it to before we do all on the right side. We had jazz squares, we had double time jazz squares. Then we did this movement to the front and to the back without the big hold. And then we did jazz squares again? No, then we did out step touches with the single, single doubles forward and back. And then we did hips, hold, 4 and 3 and 2 and 1. So this second one, it has a big hold that the hips are faster. Let's do just that part. So from the jazz square with your right leg leading slow then fast, here we go. We're going right, left, right, left. Double time. Face it to the front, right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 4, 6, 8. Back. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1. Got it. Okay, here we step touch. Double. Double. Take it to the back. Double. To the back. Double. Side right leg forward. 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. Take it back. 5, 6, 7, 8. And quick. 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. And hold. And quick and quick and quick and quick. Take it home. And hold. And quick and quick and quick and quick. Last one. And hold. And quick and quick and quick and quick and back. Hold. And quick and quick and quick and quick. Step together, step, touch. Add your shoulders. Good. Optional to turn it. You don't have to turn It's optional to turn, but you can also not turn it. Come on, reset. Okay, so we did step together, step touch with a sassy shoulder. Step together, step touch. Step together, step touch. If you want to turn it, you can. And now we go step together, step touch, step together, step touch, step together, step touch. Nice and slow, it feels possible. See the screen, turn your head. See the screen, turn your head. See the screen, look for the screen. See the screen, look for it's called spotting. See the screen, look for the screen. Yeah? Look, head. Look, head. Look, turn your head. You delay the head turn in your turns to keep from getting busy. Walk it out, friends. That's enough for now. Kick ball change, 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 and let's switch. Kick ball change, it's left ball change. Switch, kick ball change, two, going to four, three, two, one. You switch on the ball switch. Kick ball change, kick ball change, kick ball change, kick ball switch. Kick ball change, kick ball change, and switch, kick ball change, kick ball change, kick ball change, kick switch, kick ball change, kick ball change, kick switch. Walk it out. Chest body rolls. We're gonna drop your chest forward. Curl up with your back. Pop it forward, whole chest. Even if your arms are forward, I want you to push that chest forward. Let's just do that. Push the chest, push the chest, push the chest. Excuse my mic pack, which makes me look a little hunchbacked. I'm really trying to push those ribs forward. Down. All right, down, down, down. Down, paddle turn, down. Eight, down, left, down, right, down, left, down, right, paddle turn to the left. Kick ball change, kick ball change, kick ball change, kick ball switch, kick ball change, kick ball change. We're on the left side, here we go to the down, down, two, three, four. Go and turn. Kick ball change, kick ball change, kick ball change, kick switch. 6, 7, down, down. 6, 7, 8, paddle turn with your back. Use your back and your buns. Bump it, accent back. Lower back working. We're gonna go back, back, hip, back, hip, back, hip, back, hip, back, hip, back, hip, back, hip. Walk it out, friends. Okay, so we're gonna start on the right. We're gonna do kickball changes on the right, kickball changes on the left. Then we're gonna go down, alternating side, paddle turn right. Then we're gonna do that booty back with a back in the leg. 5, 6, 7, kickball change, right ball change. Kickball switch, 2, 3, kickball switch, down, 2, 3, 4, paddle turn to your right. 4, 5, 6, 7, lift it right, left. Push the roof up. Walk it up. Open that fan. Left ball change. Left ball change. Left ball change. Full switch. Left. Right ball change. Right ball change. Right ball switch. Two. Curve the chest. Curve the chest. Paddle around to your left and we'll go. Slow. Hold it. And work it back. Switch sides back. Here we go. Back and hip. Raise those arms to the roof. Good. Shake it back. Shake it. Shake it. Shake it. Back. Shake it. Back. Shake it. Bounce. Bounce, bounce, you got it, friends. Let's go and around. Reset. It's hot. Open your fan and fan yourself. Walk it back to start on the right with your kickball change. Kickball switch and left ball change. Down, 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 left. Come on down here. Press those booties back and tip. Use the break in the song to just twist your back. Twist it. Press your hip underneath. Twist it around. Okay. We're getting towards the end here. So I'm gonna start giving you a little bit bigger movement. I want you to keep thinking about holding your core up and in. Keep thinking about knees and toes in the same direction, right? We don't want to be landing like this. Sad. Yeah, so I'm going to say turn in or turned out. Next move we're going to do, I want you to start keeping it tiny because it can get big, but I want you to pace yourself. Okay, we're going to go bounce. Now, if you're doing this bounce and you feel your legs kissing, bump, 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 means you're not holding your knees straight forward. So think about knees bouncing forward. Yeah, we go knees forward. Good. One leg, 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 one leg. Switch sides. Toe, toe. Remember the difference between the toe and the ball? Okay, let's march it out. Take your shoulders back, 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 back. Back, elbows back, and we're going bounce, two, three, four. Right toe, right toe, right toe, right toe. Switch, left toe, left toe, left toe, left toe. Walk it out. Okay, now we're gonna do toe, down, straight, down, toe, down. Toe, straight, toe, straight. That is the add your bounce. Straight, toe, straight, toe, straight. Stop, walk it up. We go bounce down and bend and bend and straight and down and bend and here you go. Down and bend, straight, bend, straight, bend, straight. Now you know the pattern, walk it out. No jump, just your leg. Right knee comes up, it goes. Knee, straight, knee, straight, knee, straight, knee, down. When you do the straight, in the kickball change we were kicking, this one is a straight leg out. So straight leg slides out across the floor. It goes knee, straight, knee, straight, knee, straight, knee, straight. Walk it out. Here we go, right side with your bounce. Bounce and knee and straight. Here you go, and knee and straight and knee and straight and knee and straight and knee and straight. March it out. Left side, knee and straight and knee and straight and knee and straight and knee and straight. Good, walk it out. come center. You're gonna bring it back down from that high intensity. Nice and wide. I want you to sit down. We're not done yet. I'm just bringing your heart rate back down. Remember, if you're trying to do cardio, aerobic, it's not full high intensity. It should be medium high intensity to low high intensity. Fat burning is supposedly at the lower hand, so brisk walk, breathing hard but not sweating more than a little bit, and that jumping and kicking should bring you to high intensity. Take it down. We're not done yet. I'm just bringing you a little cool. Tip your hips to both sides. Good. Come back up. Back to that turned out plié. Keep your head in the same place. We're gonna tap our toes. Tap. Keep your knees open wide. 5, 6, 7, 8. Other side. We're strengthening the front of the calf to prevent shin splints. 4, 2, 1, 1, 1, 1. Come up. Walk it out. Okay. Let's rebuild the movement. Let's start with our right. Can we put it together? We're going right, jazz, line. Right, jazz, line. Right, jazz, line. Four, narrow, two, three, four. Four, just four, and four. I'm doing marking now, so I'm not doing full out, but I'm doing it a bit faster than usual. And then we go step together, double, step together, double, take it back, and double, take it back, and double, double, diagonal with the hold. One, two, three, four, hold. Double time hips, two times, down, 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 paddle turn. Paddle turn. Kick ball change, other side ball change. And then we don't have a transition into the last part, which will be our cake line. Cake line. Okay. Yeah, let's use this song for now because it's a bit slower and then we'll come back to that. Okay, we're gonna mark, no, we're gonna do it on the left side. Now you have the general memory of what order we're going in, so we should be able to go for it. Yeah? Starting with a left jazz square. Jazz. Okay, we're gonna double time your jazz square. Here it comes, my friends. We're going. Left leg front. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, Step togethers on the diagonal. Double. Step. Double. Step back. Step back. Double. Diagonal. Two, three, four. And hold. Fast. Walk it back. And hold. Six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Push. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Push. And down. A kick, ball, change. Ball, switch. Kick, ball, switch. I forgot the down. Down, down, down. Paddle turn to your left. And down, 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 down. Use your back. Pull, 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 pull. More hip. Big movement. Fully back to the West African roots here. March it out. Find your center. We're going bounce. Knees forward. And now knee kick. We'll go. Knee kick. Knee, kick, knee, kick, knee, that's it. Walk it. Walk around to the front to start again. Gonna move it back. Boop, boop. Okay, guys, here we go. You got your breath? We're gonna go one time through this. We're gonna keep the kickball changes before the downs, just like we did last time. Find your mood. We're gonna start with a light foot, slow jazz square. Lift up, double time. All right, step slide. Here we go. One, two, double. Slide, slide, double. Now back. Back. Diagonal. One and two and three and four and hold. Double time, hip and hip and hip and hip. Kickball change, kickball change. Kickball switch. Take it down. Ho, 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 ho. Paddle turn. Now we're arching that back. Okay, we're gonna get big. Breathe it out. Good. Come center. Bring your magic in. Here we go. Last kick line starts with the bounce. Four, three, two, one. And knee. And kick. And knee. And kick. And knee. And kick, switch, knee, and kick, and knee, and kick, and knee, and kick, and knee, and kick. Just kidding, I'm not gonna make you do that. Let's get down to the floor, guys. Excellent job. All right. Abs and stretch time. On your back, toes on the floor, legs together, we curl up 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Right leg up, flexed, turn it out, really flex and turn out that thigh so you're getting a stretch in the leg. Switch. Exhaling as you rise so that the pressure goes out through your lungs instead of pushing down through your pelvic floor. Point this time. Switch. Let those elbows be wide. You don't want to tighten up your chest or armpits. Both legs, reach through. And point. Good, onto your side, straight to the side. Abs in. Switch to the twist. 2, 3, 4, my heart to my hip. 6, 7, use your knee to switch side, side. Armpit to hip. Now switch. Switch back to the other side. Use those legs. Over. Bring your knees close. Crazy clams, clam shell. Don't lift your knees closer to your face. You're just opening, closing, opening, closing, opening, closing, opening. Pulse it back. Don't let your hips move. It's hard to do this quick. Good. Straighten that leg. Bottom leg's in to brace you. And we're going down to the hip. Down to the hip. Look down. Lock that knee out. Straighten that leg. Flex your toes. And don't let yourself wobble front back or twist. Good. Switch sides. And we'll go open. Open, try to keep your hips still. Good, open pulse. So we're just rotating this thigh. Good, bring it in tight. Straighten top leg. Hips still, flex knee and down. Up. Knee, bring it down, rise up, hollow, and 3, 2, 1, up, 3, 2, 1, up, 3, 2, 1, up, 3, 2, 1, hands down, push and lower, and push and lower, and double time. Watch your knees, keep them straight forward. Keep your knees together, don't let them open wide. Keep going, you got this. It's the end of the class, you're almost there. Push, push. Shoulders back. Good, and up. No hands. Good job. All right, let's stretch it out. We're going right leg in. Press to your chest. Big sigh. Unfurl. Circle that leg. Other way. And bend, put it into your armpit. Turn the knee out to the side. So it's like a butterfly stretch. Shoulders back. Switch legs. Knee in. Turn it out. Up straight. Switch legs. Up straight. circle that ankle. Other direction. And bend. Knee out to the side. Other leg up. Switch legs. Circle that ankle. Both directions. Knee out. I'm going to reach up and grab my heel from the inside. My arm is inside. I'm going to bring the other leg up. Grab the other heel from the inside. This is called happy baby pose in yoga. So imagine like a big chubby baby just discovered its feet. Yes. Push your thighs down to the earth with the weight of your arms. My heels are above my knees, yeah? Heels above your knees. If I'm not out here, then I couldn't reach. As you can, let it stretch. But it won't look like this for everybody. It's probably gonna look like this for most people. That's great. As long as you feel your inner thighs stretching, you're doing it correctly. If you have a big middle, then go for your big second position splits. And what the hey? Let's pulse on through. Going curl. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Legs up. Good. Lower down. Rise up. Over to your stomach. Push up. Let's go into a pigeon pose. Concentrate on your back hip opening. Might be hard to feel your back hip here, so let's rise up. Now my hip is off the ground. Hip is off the ground here. I'm gonna come all the way up. Like I'm proposing. Yes? Hands on my butt cheeks. I'm gonna tuck them underneath. I'm trying to open this back hip. Back and tip it forward. Back. Tip it forward, stay forward, lifting up and in. So you're really tipping your pelvis underneath to open up that hip flexor right there. Right there, hip flexor stretch. I know you can go here, but that's your front leg. I don't want your front leg, I want your back hip socket. All right, let's switch. Butt underneath. Underneath butt. Try and square those hips, tucking underneath, tuck it underneath. If you don't feel it in your hip flexors, keep adjusting. Find the place that works for you. Maybe you need a blanket under that knee. I hate this stretch, which is how I know I need to do it more. If you feel the same way, it might be because you're really tight there and you really need it. Good. Breathe, breathe. And down to your other pigeon, and that will be 125. All right, I'm gonna take my front foot, I'm gonna scooch it a little bit forward so it's getting closer to a number four stretch. I'm gonna put my elbow on this knee. You might be really far over to the side, that's fine. We're gonna take our hip and try to close it to that front shin. Now you're feeling it more in your front hip, on the outside of your front hip. So on the floor side of the front leg. Good, switch sides. Scooting that heel forward from a regular pigeon, so it's more like a number four stretch. All right, we're gonna take the back hip and tuck it underneath. We're gonna lean away from that knee, so it's like a big diagonal line. Now, when I first lean away, my butt's gonna go down and my hip is gonna try and close because it's tight there, right? So my stretching is gonna be to send my hips forward to open the hip in those hip flexors. My top knee, I mean this knee that I'm stretching the thigh up, when you first get into it and your hips back, you're gonna feel the stretch maybe more in the lower thigh. As you lean away and you lift that hip, the stretch will scoot up into the hip flexor. My foot in back is pointed, not flexed, because that twerks the knee. So you wanna point that foot and get on top of it so the floor is touching the top of your big toe. And then go ahead and draw your belly in and lean away and open the thigh out from your belly. Some of us will lay all the way down, but not everybody. You don't want to feel it compressing in your back. If you're in your back, you come up a little bit to those elbows or wherever it is so that you feel the stretch in your hip flexor rather than your back. All right. Twist that knee across. Let your back twist. Big breath. Good. Twist the other side. And then we'll open up that other leg. Relax into your twist. Big deep breaths. Let that lingering tension out. Good. Over the top. You can take that leg that was just across your body. You're going to tuck it underneath and lean away from it. Remember, the stretch starts in the leg when you first lean back, and as we push the hip forward and open, it's like you're opening this little blossom in the hip socket, and the stretch will shift up into those hip flexors right there. Find your stretch. I find with this stretch, it's different for me every time I do it. If you feel this in your knee, check that your foot's not flexed, because that flexed foot twists the knee in this stretch. We want to be pointed, and the weight is on the top of the big toe. Everybody. One more stretch to the front. Opening up the back of the body. I'm grabbing my toes, and that's because I want to stretch my feet and my calves after all those little bounces and jumps we did at the end there. If you can't reach your toes with your hands, you can wrap a strap, a belt, or even a pair of jeans around your feet to pull your feet towards your head in your forward fold stretch. Alrighty, friends.